Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we'll be playing Patron. Yes, Patron, we'll be playing Patron. It is a good game. There's been up some updates and yeah, I have something for about, I've done a video on this and then, oh wait, hold on, post a clip. I don't know why, I kind of forgot about that. Yeah, let's start. Oh, for goodness sake, need a minute. Oh God. So, here we go. Why would I want the Virginia? I think that's the map we started on. Let's go. Oh God, what am I saying? Team 4. Yeah, let's go for easy. Start month. Disaster, no. Well, maybe we could have. Oh, you got reset to easy. Oh, I thought that was very hard at the time. Let's go! Now, I don't know whether I have to wait this one now, or whether I'll give it a few seconds if it didn't change and I can press it. Oh, good. It says, build houses, upgrade a garbage shelter to be used, sawmill, and that. So, first we need build houses. We need a garbage shelter. Mm-hmm. film now. I saw that. So, oh, I'm going to go up and move that thing. I don't know what clear path. Now, here's the other thing. It says the town center must be able to govern. So, what town center? That's the wrong type of thing. do it here. Really, I need to get the quarry. Then I need to get the mine one. Then I need to get two. Next. Lovely. So hopefully by the time I finish the research of that, should be on that. Aha! Found the gathering hall! You have to go, which is on track where the tool is. So, after doing that, I'll go to the tool. After doing that, I'll go to the cotton hut. And then after doing that, I've got to go to the gathering hall. That's where I can get my food production really going. So that'll be gonna be kind of hard. It'll be done. But that's gonna be hard because I will need to get that done as well. So depending on this actually, I'll probably be around that below. So I want to do that, I'll do the ice fishing. I want to do that. Well, I'll do the ice fishing first and that. Then I can get onto that. Yes. Otherwise I'm not gonna. So mine. Now I don't know what I'll have. Oh, don't say that's only iron mine. So, is there one for... Ooh, polypore. Is there one for, gold mine. Deep mine. Okay. town hall. So that's gonna be town house then. I'm still waiting for the Wait, you got oil mill? Oil lamps? Huh? Cancel hall? Shut up. Oh my god. You know what? This is like a royal hall. Oh no! There's a gold mine! Damn! And there's a mint as well. Oh man, that's not good. I have to just rely on the thing, don't I? Sugar. Wonder how you're going to do it. Oh well, we'll have to just wait and see. I'm just not going to build any mines yet until I get some of the tools. Right, here we are. Tools. Wait, we need that. from the very part pizza. Yeah, but I'm going to. Yeah, we got two of them. I need to get the knife too. Good job, but let me tell you. Got money? I don't know where you're getting the money from. I'm not gonna build a well because if there is a way you can fire, then how many coins have we got? No, I'll wait. We haven't got much money. Oh yes, that only means this point then. What's it? Got iron. Only means some, needs a quarry. Oh shoot. This is where you gotta start. We need the tools, man. We need the coal mine and iron mine. So, what is he up to? So, number. So, hold on. The upkeep for the, oh, that's the sawmill. This is the first one. Let me try and gathering shelter. So, let's go to the sawmill, keep the 120 per year, 800 per year. Okay. So we heard the upkeep. Oh, so the upkeep is 60 coins per year. So what do the upkeep mean? So yeah, that's why I can't have a tool anymore. Oh my god. So I got stone and iron mines. No, it's no coal mines. Iron mines are not bad. So coal mines. Upkeep number 16. I'm mine. Upkeep number 90. But also, look at the coin. Expensive. So really, we can't have them not yet. I've been a bit too greedy there. So yeah. Same with 100 gold. Upkeep with 60 iron. So yeah, we will have to wait. Oh yeah, we're going to do the radiation on this. One thing is, here's the other thing, you got food production here, and the food production increases, well, it increases the efficiency of fields, orders, ranches, governments, hunting lodges, and fish. But on here, you can't do the hut until after. Custom needs contain stuff. I'll have to see if I'm trying to run that tool. That's November. I might start doing some of these. Oh yeah, I need to build a well. Well contains some tools. Yeah. So I don't know how I'm going to do it, because this is hard. You got upkeep that you got to keep going. I hope I'll get them soon. Let's go with some stone. We'll have to do... You know what? I think what they should do is have an upgrade where you have an expansion where the area, after you expand it more, get more things done. Obviously I need to keep an eye on people because people only got two left. So really they need the workers. Mm-hmm. Yep. That's the problem, you see. You build too fast, you don't have enough workers. Oh, he's filling up. We've got plenty of food coming in. I bet we got plenty of food. Ah, wait a second. That's got twice. Why has that got two things? I think what we should have. Those should be separate. Those two should be separate. Then we'll bring them to the house. We've done them. Oh yeah. We'll have to wait. We've got a herbalist hut. I think we've got a mushroom hut. Oh, damn. Mushroom hut did. Didn't bother me. I can't get caught in this hut yet. Mind you, what's construction goods? Yeah, we haven't got any, there's no need to go that yet. Yeah, we'll get on them for now. We don't need them yet. Let's go and get in the thing. I want to build a well, just in case we ever need it. I'm building it in here somewhere. The hardest thing you gotta get. So we got a well now. For water. Fire, using the from there, on the road drop, the upkeep that one thingy, so after being 1,000 or 2,000, then I can start getting some training them. So that soon will be the case. A clothes shop, 220 leather. And 62. That's what you got. Where do you get the leather from? Exactly. So, I don't know where you get the leather. Let's play for part 3. Honey and wax, where do you get them? Oh! Warehouse. Oh, warehouse. Again, cockpit hut for producing furniture. Candle shop. Producing candles. So you need wax from the actual. Oh, you need wax from the spiral. So that's so we'll have a few extra wax. Mm-hmm. Taylor's shop will be, yeah, that's where you get to start listening to bricks. Okay. We're gonna keep going. that, yeah, we do not want to cut this hot dog because the upkeep of that is 180 number per year, 90 coins per year, and 60 tools per year. So, yeah, don't bother researching anything else up, you're going to get beaten down. This is where you need to start going up with money while you're waiting. So, I might just record another episode. I'm going to stop. Alright guys, I'm going to stop there. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, appreciate it if you can give it a like. Hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, so you can get anything in the video. And also, don't forget to like and comment. And don't forget, also share the video as well. It's going to be helpful a lot. Without further ado, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!